what made people commit themselves to the socialist movement in the past was not a feeling that another little bit on unemployment benefit or top tax rates would make a wonderful society. It was an idea that there was a completely different way of doing things. That's what inspired people. And I think we have to rebuild that, of showing the empirical possibility of that society. And I think this is a very useful contribution.